that's the hydraulics come on to lock that. Go up and down on the arm, they'll automatically unlock. Then they lock. So unlock the drill head on the arm. Unlocks it. This unlocks the swing. That locks it. Everything's locked. Two-speed motor. See the feed is going around. And you've got 1, 2, and 3 A and B. So there's six feeds there. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 feed rates, forward and reverse. And you've got 1, 2, and 3 here. It's been feeding it in one. And that's the other side there. There's hand feed. It in for feeding there and the power pump works. You just barely hear the motor and the light is here. I've checked all the speeds and all the A and B, 1, 2, and 3. I've checked every one of them. Forward and reverse. And I've checked all of these, all feed rates. Going forward and feeding. And it kicked itself out of the bottom of the feed, which you can set here, and then lock it in. You can tap because it'll feed back, it'll feed in reverse. I'm gonna go reverse any one of the settings.